Welcome to the Friday Night Tradition. It's the 8 Sports Blitz. Once again, we're packed with highlights, some great games around the area. We start with our game of the week, Meadowbrook hosting Dinwiddie. Boy, do the Monarchs come out fired up for this one. We're going to start in the first quarter. No score. Gerard Johnson in big trouble, but he's going to work his way out of it, and he'll throw it up. 41 yards for Damon Dyson. Extra point, no good. 6-0 Meadowbrook. Still in the first. Johnson at it again. He'll roll right, throw back left. Tyvonte Loney there to haul it in. 13-yard touchdown, 12-0. Bird on top. From here on out, it's pretty much the Tyvonte Loney show. This 1-yard touchdown isn't that impressive, I know. But how about this one? From his own 10-yard line, Loney over the right side. Big hole, great blocking downfield, and this is all about the speed. He goes 90 yards for the touchdown. The Brook boys were ready. They win this one. 41-6 is the final.